Yeah, but this was all by choice. An animal activist getting caged.
Smashed in seconds, the driver behind the wheel, but it wasn't his brake that got him to stop.
Plus a million volts of electric current, the magician's shocking stunt lighting up the Big Apple.